Well, it was a great send-off this morning from Tooting Broadway. Akasajoti, Dhammagita, Vajratara, Dhammarati, and rose petals in front of the Broadway tube station. Since then, I headed west and just pretty much straight across London, some nice walkways. It's hot and it's quite lovely to have got to Kingston, cross the bridge into Richmond, and now I'm sitting by the Thames, where I start, the Thames Path start. Just giving my feet a rest, socks off, boots off, cooling off, and it's hot. Makes me think of Banti in India, where it would have been very hot. And you never know, we might get thunderstorms, but so far so good. So this is at the end of day one. I came a little bit further than I might have done because I really wanted to catch the ferry. So I made it to the ferry in time to get across from Watway Bridge to Shepperton. And I was quite tired by the end of the first day. I'm hoping that I warm up to the walk a little bit. I've started reading Naga Bodhi's book, so I'm really enjoying spending some time in a very different mode, and it suits me to be doing a very physical mode. I might have a bit more to say in the morning, but this is the end of day one.